For 10,000 years, the Emperor's Inquisition have fought a secret war to defend humanity. We keep vigil in the darkness. We hunt among the shadows. We pass judgment upon the mutant, the traitor, and the heretic. We purge the world of the taint lurking among the stars. We are Inquisitors. We shall fear nothing. For we are what you fear.
Thank you. suck a bit if we get there. Melee enemies have 46% more damage. And there is one melee enemy. Plus, we're there. Where we have enemy groups. I think I managed to complete this mission like this.
Name the heretic, slay the treacherous Xenos, banish the fork-tongued demon spawn.
Thank you.
intense around here. I'm not sure if we can find anything down there. It's just empty. Hate you for being empty. Is there a key to reload? I don't remember. I think it reloads the magazine once the one that you have is empty. Let me know if you know something else. I actually didn't pay attention to something. Or something.
Somebody will pay for this techno barbarism.
Can you keep up with the mobs around here for level 47? But we'll see. We're almost getting 48. That's good. That's very good, because at least we will have just a shorter path. So to say, to 50.
The battle is swinging
and
our way.
Eager to
find one
out
last push, and the victory is ours.
About the sockets on the items, because if they are like I am thinking of them, Diablo 2 wise, that would be okay, I might say. But I just want to see how those things get in there.
The mindless brutality will be punished.
Wasn't the last one? Oh, come on! Where art thou? Thou art on the other, the far point of the map that I have. I think there's 7 monsters left. So we've managed to not die until here. This is very good. Considering the army that I have with me, This was a good battle. A quite easy mission for level 47, but let's see exactly what's going on further. If you're enjoying the videos, drop a like, drop a comment, let me know what else you want to see, if you want me to give more instructions on the gameplay, or if I should try different games. Let me know in the comments. Have an Imperial Imperial Seal, okay. Empyrean Seal, I'm sorry. So, let's see what we got here. It's a Seal of Burning Cog. I'm not sure exactly what that will give us, but we're going to check it. So the last one, what else should we use for the passives? Will we need to get here the cooldown of minions with more than 1 second cooldown? Well, construct ability, they kind of have all the major ones. Now we'll need to focus on construct offense, and we have 5 melee damage bonus to construct. I think this is the one that we should get right now, because we have the big red robot that's doing more damage than the others. Or we can, okay, oh, let's have a look here. Roller last gun pattern. We can use the silent. The last guns. Okay, we have a few. Flame great axe. So, okay, so in the offense passive skills for the construct, I'm not seeing any of the abilities. Physical attacks, these are not related to construct ability. With 12% damage, so 10% damage, 13, just, okay, that just doesn't That's why this one was so easily killed each time I played him. Each time I've played, I've summoned him. It's time to clear a bit the inventory for the constructs, the modules that we get for the constructs, because right now I'm starting to see that I have a ton of crap around here for low level, and I'm this one we're going to build right now. construct offense. I think they already have all the... modules available. No, booster module is not. Okay. We'll see once we get to level 49. That's going to be a bit of a ride. I'm just selling the items right now because I'm looking to build a bit of a fund of credits, of Caligari credits, so we can back. Okay, so as I was saying, I was clearing the inventory for the parts that for the construct parts. And right now, I'll just have to fiddle around with these. That we can have a bit of room around for others that will be coming. Time being, to not mumble. Plasma cannon, this looks good. Looks very good. boxes have only crafting materials and just the amount that you can see in here. 10 engine mechanisms and that's it. 75,000, that's a lot. From a few purple items you can get the 10 engine mechanisms so you can craft further. And for the other ones, I think that the credit value is close to how much you would need to loot so you can get 50 electro fragments. Let's see the Malus Ordo, what they have in here. They usually have good stuff, but not necessarily all the time. Using the flamer turret for the moment because I think it does a lot of damage. But I'm open to suggestions if there's anyone that knows and play this game more than I did. And please leave me a comment and let me know exactly what you know more than me, because I'm not saying I know a lot of this game. I'm just discovering it and I really like it. So we should do some more missions around here so I can get to 20. Hazards. We'll get some Xenos reputation. Oh, okay, we have to do a lot of missions. Okay, the Ordo Xenos, boy cheap. Held is the vessel I did thrice encrypted. Was boarded by Eldari Corsairs to retrieve the Time Tomb. Bound for the local Inquisitorial Fortress. The fate of the crew is unknown. Boarding party orders, we take the void ship. I think I'm just gonna try with maybe just one tarot for this. I'm not exactly sure. I'm gonna go for more glory. Actually 48, so that should be fine. Joy. There you go.
mysterious ways of the Inquisition never cease to frighten me. They dispatch an agent of your caliber to rescue some Imperial cannon fodder. Will they get a hero's welcome or end up in an interrogation chamber? Van Winter, out. Under distress, relieved. Find the rest of the survivors.
Great, boys.
That's your command.
Going for the... No, I didn't. Let's go for the rest of the survivors.
Momentum has been lost.
For the Emperor!
Thank you.
command, but you have more to save. Saving part is done. Find the evacuation point and I'll handle the rest. In taking more risks. One last try. Operation successful. Captain to teleportorium chamber. Engage. Now or never.
You for?
I want this one. Anytime soon, yeah?
No point in taking more risks. One last try.
One last try. Yeah. Let's do this. 43, we have 28 only. We need about 70 so we can go there with this. With both of them, so we can drop the Gata from Destroyer. And to have some data flocks for the tarantula turret. And we should be fine now. We have this one. Yeah, we have another.
That's our last chance, now or never.
I can see there's no such thing. I can see that we can drop them.
Once more into the fray.
Right now. Please excuse the long loading time between the missions. The computer is not just the latest generation, so it just needs a bit of time to process the information. And I actually hope that you can hear me on the stream. But if there's anyone watching it though, see what we got from the cards. These are not bad. This is a nice teleporter though. Even though we won't be using those. salvage them so we can have more materials. So 50 electro fragments, 75,000, I think it was. That doesn't sound right. I mean, it's way more than what you can get from items. Inquisition 13. What the heck? There was only one finished from all those. Prove the for those in our store selection of wares back. Okay.
Ways of the Inquisition never cease to frighten me. They dispatch an agent of your caliber to rescue some Imperial cannon fodder. Will they get a hero's welcome or end up in an interrogation chamber? Van Winter, out.
What we can do.
pay for this techno-barbarity.
Relieved. Find the rest of the survivors.
Brutality will be punished.
And saving part is done. Find the evacuation point and I'll handle the rest.
At your command. For the Emperor.
Operation successful. Captain to teleportorium chamber. Engage.
Without dying.
Okay.
like a very, very nice armor. Let's see. So we can see if we can do some I'll try and see if we can complete some challenges, because we actually really need some faith, because we're very down. We're down to 58. There's a plus 40% damage on melee, plus 40% on melee damage bonus for all enemies. The enemies reflect 2% of the damage as warp damage, and there's a plus 30% HP and plus 40% physical resist for elite enemies. So even though they're tough to kill, they're going to be even tougher once I'm going into this mission right now. I'm not actually interested because I have 25 out of 50, so this is going to get me very close to that. After this, I'm going to
reporting for duty, Inquisitor. I will be your liaison officer with the regional Astra Militarum headquarters.
I need a report, Kate. A brief one.
The current situation is volatile. We are in the middle of a counterattack, but the resistance is tougher than we expected. They have occupied a Vox station, and their propaganda could lead to a widespread rebellion.
I see. I will look into the matter.
Your support here is invaluable. The Emperor protects.
A lot of the
Inquisitor, we humbly request your help. The planetary governor has ordered a full-scale counterattack, but the rebellious horde proved to be more organized than expected. We have suffered severe losses, and numerous battalions from the planetary defense force have defected to the enemy. Hostiles are threatening the PDF headquarters. Morale is low. Help us to defend the headquarters, Inquisitor.
Oh, okay, we finished the mission. That's good. Before that, let me... Hold on.
Lost.
Playing them.
necessary death.
That game is too angry. Oh my god, I have a ton of monsters. I thought that there was.
Down there, Inquisitor.
This rabble was a lot more resilient than I've anticipated. The leader might have something that can help me find his accomplices, though.
Proclamation from Prophet Kavax. My dear brothers and sisters, the Imperium of Mankind is terminally sick. People suffering, cities ruined, armies shedding blood in vain. We are nothing but pale shadows of a once glorious empire. Don't believe the lies, don't believe the tales of a corpse sitting on a golden throne. There is only tyranny, greed, cruelty, and the glimmer of hope in the terrible darkness, the signs from the great beyond, the voices, the visions, the nameless servants. These are the grim wonders to follow if you want freedom and eternal life. My friends, the day of retribution is finally at hand. It is time to break our shackles and rebuild this wretched Imperium in his image. Don't wait for orders, don't wait for saviors. Our crusade will be like a mythical beast. If the tyrants cut off the one head, two more will grow in its place. These are the words of the prophet Kavax, who was chosen by the savior beyond. Explore a bit more around here because we just have a bit more room on this map. So everything that we can clear, it's more experience for us and more benefit for us. Because we're just getting the hang of everything around. And we actually have a lot of mobs. Items right now on me, and I think that they can do a good job for not a very long while though. And I'm saying this because I'm level 49 and some of the items are lower than level 40, so this won't help me a lot. that actually won't help me at all. As I was saying previously, I'm just waiting for... I'm open to your suggestions, and please leave them in your comments on the videos. One other thing, if you like what you're seeing, don't mind subscribing. It's free. It's YouTube. It's free. Just subscribe. You'll get a notification each time I'm streaming out, and I'm just working out with my schedule so I can get at least one stream a day of a couple of hours. So my goal is to have two live streams, two live plays. Scratch that. My goal is to have two streams a day, each of about 2 or 2.5 hours. This way we'll be able to get a lot of going forward with the missions and the quests that we're playing. And I'm also looking into trying the, beside the co-op missions, to try the multiplayer, the PvP part of this game, because I'm sure it's going to be great. I mean great, not like Tavern Brawl great, but a bit better. Under the standard time, so under means plus. Saying so, if you like the video, if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment, leave a like if you like what you see. I'm open to suggestions to play, and I hope to see you.